empty set. Eason gets out of the tackle, spins, and drops sack.
Brian Billick, ROC, used to always say it. Be right, be wrong, but be decisive.
Here's Ahmed.
Boy, they left, coming back home.
Third and 11. Eason looking right. Pump fakes, he keeps it, he's got a lot of room. Cross the 50, slides, and in
defense. And they swing it out. Buccelli. Cross midfield. And driven out of bounds
to change things up as well.
And they love gadget plays, the Huskies. Here's the handoff. Straight ahead is Sean McGrew.
You can see McGrew just got turned in the line of scrimmage. He's still able to just kind of fall backwards for about 4 yards.
They go for tempo. McGrew again. First down. Washington. California when he was a senior in high school as he picked up six more. Here's Eason. There's a laser for Buccelli.
To keep that defense from changing up too many things.
Eason, the handoff. Eason, looking left, throws, complete, and drop. Early in the first quarter, on their first offensive possession, here's Eason, throwing, in and out of the hand.
There, similar programs and what they want from their guys academically as well.
This is Ahmed with the carry, left side, he gets loose. At the 49 of Cal, and they go I formation. And straight ahead.
They do know each other so well.
A lot of movement. Ahmed. First down. Puff run. Huskies go with two tight ends. Ahmed cuts it back. Picks up the yard. McClatcher. He's
dressing team a little bulletin board material because he's going to go out there and walk the walk.
Eason looking. Pass is complete. Fourth down. Eason sneaks and falls forward. Here comes pressure. Sermon.
May be your weakness in protection.
Loss of six. Eason is back in at quarterback. That throw over the middle, wide open. Cade Otten. And the big Ahmed.
Fields, much better passer than a lot of people thought.
Just a 19-yard punt. Eason going down the seam. Intercepted. Cameron Bynum with the pick.
A 31.
Eason looking left over the middle. Crossing route. Drop.
As you can see it on film, he plays with an absolute fury.
Here's Newton. He falls right to 30 yards out. Led him in rushing last week. He gets the call again and goes right back up the middle.
Comes down to blocking, tackling, being able to run the ball.
Newton again.
They have got to convert in the red zone. Fumble to fumble the snap.
He gets the call. First down. Touchdown.
They have to keep this Cal defense honest. We're going to see a shot at some point.
Eason. Crossing route. Complete to Hunter Bryant.
So hard, they work so hard on so many different looks and execute great.
Here's Eason. Eason swings it up. 4 yard pickup. Eason again over the middle, complete. Hunter Bryant still on his feet. That one up top. Ooh, wow.
Brown and not tackling the way they know how.
They pitch it out to Newton, left side. Eason in the flat. That's Chico.
McClatchy not able to get the ball downfield and back that Cal defense up.
Looks in the direction of Hunter Bryant. That throw incomplete.
Or earlier, might have been an opportunity for a really big play.
Here comes the blitz. Easton's going to throw it downfield.
Throws defensive back that you're actually going to turn. He can tell you.
Blitz. Ahmed turns. So third and one. Power flipping right up ahead.
Goodbye. Packs a punch.
He gets the call again.
He's up. Get extra blockers at the point of attack. That's what you saw there.
Ahmed's got 82. This is McGrew flag. He's driven back.
The hole, again, trying to get extra numbers at the point of attack from the opposite side of the formation.
Receiver screen to Fuller. That thing is blown up. Odo, Texas.
I know where that is.
South of Dallas. Eason over the middle.
Davis interfered with, except run in the opposite direction.
Oh, reverse. Bocelli inside the five. Newton, the tailback. He gets it. Met at the line of scrimmage.
A feeling what the blockers are trying to do.
Second and goal. Easton gonna throw it. The pass nearly picked off.
Had to put so much air on it, it gave Hicks an opportunity to get there.
Aaron Fuller at the bottom of your screen. Easton rolls, looking for McClatchy. Did he get in?
Executed on properly, and of course, a turnover and a fumble. Or the interception of the fumble.
Ahmed tried to turn it up.
Again, he doesn't care about giving bulletin board material if he can walk the walk.
Here's Easton. Throws complete. Easton from the gun. Ahmed straight ahead. Gets the carry. He's got 103. Ahmed. Tried.
Look to the sideline. Defense changed.
2-3 on fourth down. And they converted. McGrew. Blowing that thing up at the line of scrimmage, audible. Back to pass, looking over the middle, wide open. Bryant.
Got it, yep. Anticipating the throw, getting it into Bryant's hand.
And tempo. They used it
right there by Jacob Eason.
13th play of this drive. From the Cal 24. McClatchy. First down.
So well, but stepping over it right there was Chico McClatchy.
First and 10. They can get a first down at the one. Kane Otten. They run the Wildcat. Newton scored on this at the bottom of your screen. Eason looking. He'll keep it.
Straight games with at least 10 tackles.
Aston Davis comes up. And from the eye. Ahmed again. Under five to play. Easton. Ahmed. Hit, drop.
So they're snapping it a little bit later on some of these plays.
Easton. Looking, going downfield. Had a man. Fuller had us.
Those opportunities to hit those kind of shots with an open receiver, you got to convert.
Third and eight. Over the middle. Now left in this game. Newton gets the carry. Newton up the middle. Newton's got a first down. 11-yard pickup. And they continue to pound it away. And again, Newton again. This time met at the line of scrimmage. Eason, pressure, fumbles over the middle, incomplete.